Namatu Ratanatayasa, my homage to the Triple Gem. Happiness. Happiness is the state of the mind. You can be happy only when your mind is happy. It is important to take care of your mind in order to be healthily and spiritually happy. Now you may wonder, how am I to take care of my mind in order to be healthily happy? It is very simple. You give the healthy food to your mind the same way you give the healthy food to your physical body on a daily basis. Now you may wonder again, what are some sorts of healthy food for the mind? Very simple. Having goodwill, good thought for others. A thought which is free from jealousy, envy, hatred, ill will, violence toward others. This is some good examples of the healthy food you need to feed the mind on a daily basis.